different languages, they'll be singing the word hello. As you know, there are multiple ways to say hello in many languages. We hope that we do right by your culture and your family by singing hello this evening in these different languages. So without further ado, song for the children. Game that little kids play, a tumbling game actually, And I know that that sounds silly to all of our students, but that's truly just sometimes so playful. Songs are just folk songs to be for play. So this is called Wosisipa. We are going to accompany it ourselves and play our recorders along with it a few times for you. We now like to go to our Russian folk song called Birch Tree. Sorry, that's okay. We'll do French and stuff. He knew. We're gonna go with French. French first, then Russian. Oh, sorry. This is Frère Jacques. S is in your program. for the short little number called Birch Tree from Russia. Home. So this is called Itori.
Thank you.
was beautiful. I can't wait to see what happens in junior high when these fifth graders move on to chorus or band. I know they're going to be amazing. We have a group of fifth graders that are going to be performing with you tonight on Ode to Joy. This is the Ninth Symphony by Beethoven, the melody, the main primary melody at the end of the symphony. And it's his last symphony, his ninth, when he was actually almost fully deaf. And so he wrote this beautiful piece that you'll recognize. You might even recognize it from your childhood or from even commercials, because it's such a popular tune. So I'd like to invite the students who are prepared to play Ode to Joy this evening to come up with their recorders and join me on stage.
May nangyayari din, di ba? May jump on.